There's a difference between shooting paper targets at a range and using a firearm to save your life.
Hey, that guy's got a gun. He's still, hey, don't go for that gun. You stay down.
If you think you're gonna defend yourself with a firearm by simply shooting paper targets at a range, I think you're gonna be in for a world of hurt. The bad guy gets to pick the time and the place it happens, not you. Bad guys move, they travel in pairs. And if somebody pulls a gun on you, too late. Training with a firearm in some ways can be like a martial art. So you don't have to be a black belt though to protect yourself. If you're gonna carry a firearm in public, you better be safe and you better be well trained. The people that never thought about buying guns, that were going and buying guns, you have decided to take on awesome responsibility. Because taking somebody's life, you know, even a bad guy, you'll never be the same.